All right, so this first scratch you can learn is the baby scratch. It's basically the easiest scratch to do. You don't use a fader, and you just move the record back and forth. It was invented by Grand Wizard Theater in 1975, and this is how it sounds. So I'll scratch for one bar, and you copy me. All right, here we go.